have enough incentive to drill for oil? Does anybody think that's a wise use of your tax dollars?
No!
We have been subsidizing oil companies for a century. That's long enough. It is time to stop the taxpayer giveaway to an industry that's rarely been more profitable and start making investments in a clean energy industry that has never been more promising. And when Congress votes on this, you guys should put some pressure on to tell them